licking the liquor off the lips of the goddess that made me feel so modest. Taking a picture of the river that flows flawless with little to no nonsense. Never regretted the moment where time passed by, but now it's me and my thoughts, side by side, scribbling letters and dots, till I die. Quietly with a steady stride, I climb Mount Olympus, so I finally said bye to Mr. Black Nimbus. Now I'm back in this. Back in this with a smile on my face, style back in place, running miles while I race, racing miles while I run till I disappear like the setting sun. Then I come up like the flickering moon, casting shadows just to ruin your mood, cause I'm sick of the tune that keeps repeating till June. Sick of the tune that keeps repeating till June.
Same damn song every goddamn day, it's way too long any goddamn way.
So in a couple months I'm starting a new life, where I probably won't feel stressed like I will tonight, cause I'll finally forget the thing that made me go through blue nights. Thinking of eyelashes while time passes, flipping the dime to find classics, sipping on wine and iron glasses, kicking the shrine with blind passion. Sipping on wine and iron glasses, kicking the shrine with blind passion. Digging my mind to find ashes of burnt ideas that'll never come to life. Thinking of violin hymns being played on violins, looking through a violet lens and I see a lioness, the queen of the jungle, but she's a lying mess. And when she walks by, everybody looks up, not knowing that under the beautiful fur, she got a black heart and it needs to be cured. But she ain't evil though. She's probably one of the nicest you'll ever meet, yeah, she's probably one of the finest you'll ever see. But there's constantly a crisis underneath, but that's something you'll never see. Flip flops, scripts bot, shit talked and lips locked. Flip flops, scripts bot, shit talked and lips locked. Now it stopped. Time to forget everything that happened. Take the pen, take the page, and I start to blacken. And remind myself that love is like rap, it's just a passion.